What goes through your mind when Liza Minnelli comes at you with a bear hug before you accept her Oscar? Be detailed, please.
Oh, dear. I felt quite fabulous.
We're going to 191 and Hi. Then 224.
Hi, congratulations. I'm Christy from China. And we wanted to know, what's the most encouraging thing someone has said to you during this whole Oscar ride?
I think the message that I've gotten from many people who have been in this position is that they've said from their hearts that the outcome doesn't matter, that you've already won, the work has been done. And remembering that has kept me hopeful and positive and relaxed.
224, and then we'll go to 69.
Lupita, hi. This is AP Spanish. The Mexican Academy mentions you as one of their own, as a Mexican nominee. How much of this triumph belongs to Mexico?
I think it belongs to me.
We're going to go to 69 and then 137.
Hi, Lupita. Ashley Bourne-Hanson right here for the Red Carpet Report. Hi. You've been known for your incredible acting and your fashion on the red carpet, but you've also been really known for your poised attitude. You're very humble. What has led you to become this way and will continue to be such a humble lady in this industry?
Credit must be given to my parents. I have phenomenal parents. My father is famous in his own right, has done amazing things for our country, Kenya, and my mother too. She's a trailblazer. She's a pioneer. And to watch those two people do so much and mean so much to everyone, but not it doesn't. But at the end of the day, still have. The humility to serve. I think their example, because at the end of the day, I just feel it is my deeds that are more important than my fame or, you know, yeah.
Thank you so much. Very inspiring.
We're going to 137, and then we need to end it. I'm sorry, but with 36.
Hi, over here. Hey. Congratulations on the win. How are you going to be celebrating this?
I'm going to the governor's ball, and I'm going to be doing all things Oscar related. This is my first time here, and it's all been, it's like, I don't know, it's like, I feel like Willy Wonka in the chocolate factory.
36 needs to be short.
Right here. Hi, Lupita. Right here. Tanya Hart. Good to see you. Sorry, on the red carpet. Okay, you got a standing ovation from the audience. You are absolutely blowing up on Twitter. You probably haven't had a chance to check. But earlier on, you mentioned your father was kind of like, oh, so what is this? You're in a film? It's like you're nominated. What do you think your dad is going to say now after tonight?
Well, I saw him after I got this young man, and he hugged me and he said, thank you.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.